As a new student, it is important that you complete your new student survey. This survey helps your academic advisor with your interests, needs, and also your concerns. After completing your new student survey, an academic planning meeting will be scheduled with your academic advisor. We will discuss transfer credit evaluation, course options, balancing your course load, any outstanding admissions materials and financial aid needs, and of course any questions you may have.
As a new student, you're required to participate in an online orientation. The online orientation will introduce you to Blackboard and the online learning environment before classes begin. Depending on your major, you may also need a separate orientation specifically geared towards your major. It's important to contact the financial aid office to inquire about your eligibility and requirements for your particular package. Payment plans are also available. You can contact the bursar's office to learn more about them. It's important to have textbooks as soon as classes begin. Sometimes homework will be assigned immediately. Textbooks can be purchased online through sites such as Amazon.
Establish a routine, but be realistic. We want you to graduate as much as you do, but there are only 24 hours in a day that are dedicated to job, family, and other obligations. Plan to dedicate 9 to 15 hours per course per week. Some courses may require more. Make sure that you write down all of your assignments and refer to our academic calendar.
So knowing you could reach out for help is definitely an important tip. We have free online and in-person tutors that you definitely should take advantage of. Why not have someone read over your paper before you submit it or help you with math skills? Plus, if you have questions on any course concepts, send your professor a quick email so that they can give you feedback. And always remember you have an advisor there that will help you successfully pass your courses.
Make sure to check your SPS email regularly. It's the primary way that the school will communicate with you, and you don't want to miss out on any important information. It's very important to contact your professors and keep open communication with them. Reach out to them if you experience any issues or have any questions about the course material. It's also important to communicate with your academic advisor. We're here to help you and support you. The more we know about you, your goals, and your challenges, the more we can be of assistance to you.
Students are provided midterm evaluations from their instructors so they know how they're doing in their courses. Students should contact their advisor if they feel that they won't receive a passing grade in their course. Online learning requires self-discipline and motivation. Although it allows for greater flexibility in how and when you do your coursework, it's just as rigorous as any in-person course.
It's important to know yourself as a learner, know your strengths and your weaknesses, set long-term and short-term goals so you have a sense of accomplishment, be clear on what you are working for and why.
Get to know classmates, faculty, and SPS staff. Be sure to take advantage of networking opportunities. You never know who could be your next great connection or when you'll need an academic resource. Be sure to attend school events and reach out to Career Services for more information on networking opportunities.
CUNY SPS offers scholarships. I encourage you to visit our website for internal and external opportunities.
Hi, here are some tips for graduation. First, make sure to meet with your academic advisor to make sure you've completed your curriculum requirements. Submit your graduation application and celebrate!